If the AHA is signed into law and enacted, it would impinge upon universal human rights, jeopardize progress in the fight against HIV/AIDS, deter tourism and invest in Uganda, and damage Uganda's international reputation.
The signing is finished. Nobody will move us. Our budgets, if they interfere with our trade, we shall trade with others.
The United States has recently imposed visa bans and travel restrictions on 348 members of parliament and their immediate family members for voting in favor of the Anti-Homosexuality Act. The fiery legislators asked Ugandans opposed to the Anti-Homosexuality Act to leave the country and relocate to nations like the United States and the United Kingdom, where such values are embraced, retreating their position in supporting the bill that is attracting backlash. It is yet another layer of pressure which the president affirms the country will not give in to.
The law we passed of the homosexuals, some of the foreigners are making a lot of wasting their time. They try to put pressure on us. Well, pressure, if you don't do this, we shall not allow you to go to America. I don't want to go to America. I go to America as a favor to the Americans that I've come to visit you. Because here, what am I lacking here? Here, how can I okwegomba kugenda America to do what? Eh? This is the most comfortable place on earth. So all that arrogance of the foreign countries is because of not listening to the sermon of the preacher of today.
He emphasized that if all Ugandans get to work to fight poverty, the country will no longer need to borrow from the foreigners, and good enough, the economy is growing well with the lowest inflation so far. Therefore, Ugandans should not get intimidated by the whites.
Today. Because if we don't use our talents fully, then we go into all those problems of begging, of borrowing, of that. This way it all starts. Let's use our talents fully. As the Bible says, we shall be lenders, not borrowers. That's what it says. It is in the Bible. So when you say that we are borrowing, we are begging, it is because we are not doing what the Bible told us to do. Self-sufficiency. We have the capacity. We don't lack anything. The economy is growing now. It's growing very well. Inflation, in spite of the problems which are still there, in spite of the corruption which is still there, but the economy is growing very well. We have got the lowest inflation rate you check.
In May this year, Parliament passed the Anti-Homosexuality Act with a maximum penalty of death on aggravated homosexuality. The bill was introduced by the Bugiri Municipality legislator Asuman Basalirwa. Report compiled by Jaliad Namwaya for the news.